Hey, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlogs. It is so good to see you. I hope you're okay. I hope you're doing well. I hope your week's going as well as can be so far. It's only Tuesday actually, but I hope you're having a good one. So exciting. I am so excited, slightly nervous, slightly shitting myself. Tonight is the night of my first ever TT. 10 mile TT race. Oh my days, what can I say? I've got the TCR up on the roof. We're going to meet up with Amy and I'm going to do my first ever race for the FCC, Frosty Cycling Crew. This is why I built up the club, so that people could race wearing FCC colours. We are, as you know, we are affiliated to British Cycling. So it's all good, it's all legal and above board. I literally cannot wait. I'm super, super excited and bloody nervous as well. So as it's my first ever, literally my first ever race, ever, I'm just so excited and I just can't hide it. Right, enough of me waffling on in my excitement. Let's head off. Let's do this. Let's get those FCC colours on. Let's make the club proud. Come on!
When you don't realise you're in the moment until it's a memory.
Hey, how you doing?
So we're here in the lay-by, just getting ready for my first ever TT, 10 mile TT. Oh my god, so excited. I literally am so excited. I just cannot wait to get going. And I hope I'm not as slow as this tractor coming around the road.
You'll be drafting that tractor.
Yeah.
Some of them go 30 mile an hour.
Not this one.
Hey, Clive knows about drafting tractors.
Clive is a legend at drafting tractors. But yeah, I'm super excited. I cannot wait. And it's what a beautiful evening, mate.
And you've done nothing but think about it all day.
I literally, all day, I've been thinking about this and I'm just putting my back light on. When I was driving over, I was checking out the terrain of the road and where the big bumps are, which bits of road to avoid, that kind of thing. Yeah, I can't wait to get going. So it's now, what's the time? It's 5:51, so I've got just over an hour because I'm off at 6:55.
So what have you done in preparation with your bike? You don't need your toolkit on there.
No.
So what have you done in prep with the bike?
So I've changed the cassette. I've got an 1128.
Yeah.
I have, obviously I'm not going to have any water bottles or tool cages in there. I fitted a new seat. This is the, this is a specialised power saddle knockoff from China.
The EC90.
The EC90, absolutely.
And I've got that on Sherman. Les yeah. has got it on the turbo.
Yep.
And I think some other people are asking about it. Yeah. But so far mine's still really comfy, really good.
Yeah, so this is my first time riding it tonight.
What a great time to try it out!
I know, right? But I thought it's only 10 miles, what the hell?
Right. Let's hope it's 10 miles of comfort.
10 miles of comfort and joy.
Cool.
But yeah, no, I'm super excited. This is what I built the FCC for people to ride in. The FCC club clubbers.
Colours. Edit.
This is.
He's so nervous, everybody. He's nervous, excited, not nervous.
Nervous,
there's no lack of confidence. You're using it as an opportunity to try out the power meter as well.
Yeah, obviously I've got the power meter.
And get some data. Yeah. You want some data back.
Yeah.
And I know in some of the comments people were like, wanted to have some more info on the power meter.
Yes.
So hopefully we'll have some more info for you.
Absolutely.
And what was the other thing? We haven't managed to fit the bars yet because...
No.
We needed a cable kit. Yeah. Just in case I stuffed it up putting the handlebars on, because I've got to pull it through the frame.
Yeah.
So I didn't think that was a great idea to get stuck into that the week of your first ever race, really.
Yeah.
But when we put those on, we'll do a vlog of it.
We'll do a vlog, yeah, absolutely. So yeah, the bars are still yet to come. I've ordered some, and I think they've arrived today, some Prime Mini TT bars, you know, that attach to your handlebars.
We're calling them the... Elephant trunk.
The elephant trunk, absolutely.
That's Les's fault.
You named that. So I'll be using them next week.
Yeah, and they'll look cute on the Prime bars.
Hopefully so. But I mean, what a glorious evening! It's like 13 degrees, blue sky with some cloud. There's no wind. It's completely still. I mean, for my first ever TT, I couldn't have picked a better evening, could I?
No, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. And this road is notorious for having some crosswinds.
Yeah.
So no matter what direction you're going in on this road, you kind of get blown about a bit. But
yeah,
and there's some really nice stretches of tarmac,
yep.
And then there's some really grotty stretches of tarmac.
Some bits that you need to avoid.
So, but there's so many bikes. I think how many bikes are there tonight? Is there 60?
No, I think there's 40 or 50 on. I think 60 is going to be
post-COVID numbers. There's some sweet trucks, man.
No.
Look at that.
Yeah. That's nice.
Soon.
We need a transport.
Soon.
Hey, so how are you? You're taking over the camera duties.
I am. I have a list of requirements from your FCC members of what they want me to do today.
Excellent.
Full secret squirrel.
Nice. And obviously I am representing the FCC, so...
Da 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 da. Woo!
I'll give you a shimmy in a bit.
Very nice. Got the Pactimo bib shorts on.
Pactimo bib shorts, yeah.
Have you just got the jersey or you got arm warmers
and
base layer?
I've got my jersey, arm warmers, FCC arm warmers, and the gilet I'm putting over the top.
Cool. Cool.
So yeah, all ready to go.
We're just going for the experience.
Yeah, tonight is literally, as I say, it's my first ever one. So it's just kind of like an exploration of the whole thing, really.
The process,
the nerves, the road. I'm signed up for the next four or five, so yeah.
Yeah, and I did this one in the most horrific weather ever.
Yeah, you and Kevin rode it last September.
Yeah.
There is a vlog, and it was kind of slashing it down.
Well, it was weird. It absolutely wanked it down, sideways rain. We were soaked before we even went anywhere.
Absolutely. Yeah.
You look like you've been had a bucket of water chucked over you.
Yeah.
And the sun came out, it stopped raining for the duration of the race.
Yeah.
And then it rained again, getting back in the car.
Bonkers.
But complete, you've got the perfect day.
Yeah, complete contrast.
But I, on the behalf of the FCC members,
yes,
and all that jazz, wish you the best of luck.
Thank you so
Have
much.
Have the most wicked experience.
Awesome.
Really
Thank
enjoy
you.
Yourself.
I'm so excited.
Smash it.
Yeah.
We're all behind you.
I'll try.
You're going to be awesome.
Yeah, I'm hoping to sort of do it in 35 minutes or less.
And I'm going to put a bet in.
Yeah.
That you're going to come in around 28.
Okay. I mean, if I do it under 30, I'll be delighted.
I want to say thank you for all the advice as well. Loads of advice has come in.
Advice on the FCC Facebook page.
And private messaging.
Private messaging has been amazing, so thank you so much.
So the number one golden rule is you're not going to go off like the blinking clappers.
No, and I'm not going to stop at the Waitrose to get something to eat.
And you're not going to stop and take a photo,
I'm
a selfie, or
selfies.
A gateway. He's under strict instructions. If you see him taking a photo, you're going to get a slap. So, yeah.
I will be barred.
But we've had a handful of children turn up.
Yeah.
So they're going to be well fast. Nice road bikes.
It's going to be interesting. I'm super excited. So bring it on.
Yeah. High five.
Until it's a memory. Until it's a memory. Oh yeah.
Yeah, just heading out for a warm-up. What's the time?
You've got about half hour before the start.
Yeah, so 6:15.
So 40 minutes before you go off.
Yeah.
All right.
So I head off at 5:02.
Yeah.
Should I go down there for like 10:02?
Warm up.
Oh yeah. Oh, thank you so much.
And tame cycles.
Oh, wicked. Thank you.
That's a female one as well.
Thank you. So you're where the new bike shop in Tame? Do you mind me filming you?
No.
Oh, come around here then. So this is Mark, and he's got a cycle club called the FCC, which is kind of online and real.
Yeah.
I think you've got 2,500 viewers or something.
And 758 members worldwide for a cycling club.
That's
so this is my first ever, like, legal event that I've taken.
Okay.
The club is now affiliated with cycling.
Yeah.
And we've got lots of members in like Brill and Wickham and Chinner, and there's quite a lot of us quite local.
Yeah.
And some of them are coming over to do these this season. Yeah. So if they know you're there, they can come and see you.
Whereabouts are you in Tame?
Do you know Tame at all?
Yeah.
Do you know where the Merritts? Do you know where the Merritts like garage is?
Oh, Station Road, Station Yard. Yeah. Wicked.
So it's like loads of parking stuff like that.
Yeah.
Was it your van that went down with the electric bikes thing on it? Yeah. Cool. That was proper smart. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Wicked.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. I'm only in Tiddington, so I come to the gym and that in Tame.
Okay. Yeah.
So I'm in there all the time, so if I need something, I'll come and find you.
No, that's right, thank
wicked.
You.
Wicked, so I'm Amy.
I'm Jeremy.
Jeremy. Lovely to meet you, Jeremy.
And what's the name of your shop?
Tame Cycles.
Tame Cycles,
wicked.
Awesome.
Lovely to meet you.
So that's all right,
mate.
Yeah.
Cool.
Cheers.
Off he goes. Look at that, it's gorgeous. You couldn't have had a better day, seriously. Nerve-wracking crossing the road. And he's gone. So now we just wait patiently for him to come back. So I've seen a couple of TCLs already and a couple of tri bikes. There's an Italian brand of bike that a couple of kids are riding, I haven't seen before. And people are just gradually turning up now, but we're at the opposite end of the lay-by to everybody else. Not sure how that happened. But yeah, so we just got to wait now for him to come back and let us know how he's feeling and crack on from there. Exciting, it's so exciting. So he's just got himself off down to the start. He's just going to watch a couple of people and see how they kind of get out at the start. And then I'm on my own with the camera. Whoop, whoop. So yeah, he's kind of just chilling at the minute, watching me, wondering what the hell I'm doing. There's the boy. There's the start. Tell me how you're feeling.
I am feeling really good. I'm so excited.
The bike's looking hot, man.
Thanks.
Looking good. And they're the new carbon DHB road shoes.
Absolutely.
With the Speedplay cleats.
Yes.
Booming!
I know, right?
How much do I pay attention, yeah?
You always pay attention.
Oh, a nice canyon.
Oh, look, there's the first one.
Boom!
My bolt just decided to switch itself off, but I've got about 5 minutes before the start, so we're just here in the lay-by.
That was the other one.
There's a lot of
specialised there.
Yeah, that's nice.
I'm gonna head down here.
Okay, cool. So I've nipped across the other side of the road, and I'm watching all the cool bikes. Kind of queuing up now. There's a serious amount of traffic, but when I was racing this road, the traffic actually wasn't that bad. You didn't really notice it, so hopefully the boy's going to be all right. The old cult leader himself. He's laughing and smiling, so that's a good sign. It's all good. Woo! It's always good when he's smiling. So the first lot have gone off, we're up to number 12 now. So number 12 is just about to start. Seriously nice. Cervelo's awesome. Hey! Go, go, go! So the boy's ready. His Minuteman's just gone off. This is a nerve-wracking bit for me because of the cars. So hopefully we'll have a little quiet bit where there's no traffic so he can just pull out nice and safe. There's a big cheesy grin over there. Don't know if you can see it. Have fun. Go, go, go. There he goes. Okay, so I have taken the camera and I filmed the start, as you've seen. So we're here with High Wycombe Cycling Club. They run these events and they put on a huge amount of events every year. One of the guys that helps run them is Ben Nichols. He's really cool guy. He's a member of the FCC. But he doesn't seem to be here tonight. A little bit of a shout out to him because it was actually his birthday the other day. So Ben, if you're watching, happy belated happy birthday. Here he comes, he's coming down. This is so good. Here he comes. Go on, babe, go on. Woohoo, go on. So far he's been all the way down to the first roundabout. He's been around that first roundabout. So there's a little bit of an incline as you're going up there. It's a bit of a false flat. As you go around the roundabout, there's a marshal stood on the roundabout. And they literally stop the traffic for you, just fly around. And then you can get up quite a lot of speed coming down off the roundabout. So it'd be interesting to see what he's got to say about that, because it's pretty much downhill of a sort, right the way back to the start, this lay-by, which is getting increasingly filled with cars because there are a lot of bikes out. It's amazing how many juniors are out today. I think the youngest is 12, and then there's like a couple of 16 year olds. So that's really cool, and there's some really, really nice bikes out, and a huge amount of transporters, like wagons. People have seriously got a lot of kit. I think this TT business, once you start getting into it, it's a little bit addictive, and we know what our Mr. Frost is like with the old shopping. He loves to shop. So yeah, where he's gone now is he's gone up a little bit of an incline. He's going to go down through the next village, which is Kingsey, and then it's a long drag up towards Tame, and then roundabout and back to the finish. The finish is about 500 yards down this road, so I'm going to hang out, watch some of the bikes come in, and we'll cheer them across the finish line. There's some seriously nice bikes. You can see some of these guys are like absolutely giving it everything. So the finish is down there, and they're coming past me. Hiya, good race, wicked. They're coming past me and they're absolutely blown out. They've given it a lot of stick today because it is so clear and great visibility and great weather. There's no wind at all. Hiya! No wind at all. It is just as still as still. There's loads of filled wheels. People are just absolutely going for it, and it's awesome, totally awesome. I'm quite jealous. I would have absolutely loved to race today. It's the perfect day. That Mr. Frost is jammy, I'm telling you. So mental. Just waiting for more bikes. It's a long way down here. When Mark came to watch me, he came on his bike, and it was the shortest ride he's ever put on Strava. I am thinking, I totally should have brought a bike, because it's a really long way, and I don't want him to get to the finish before I've even got down there. So I better go and get a blooming rig along. So I'm down at the finish line now. There's some people really giving it beans, honestly. Yeah, seriously going for it. There's some of the juniors coming in. Boy, they are quick. They are so quick. Well done. Woo. I can hear the turkeys on the other side. There's turkeys on the other side of that hedge line with a fence. What's really interesting is you see these numbers coming in early up the order is that there's juniors overtaking some of the kind of, you know, 20-year-olds as a men's. Oh, seriously nice bike. That was a propeller thing. I'll have to look. It's black with black writing. Not handy. But yeah, so I want to do a shout out to Justin. So funny. I don't have any random factoids for you, I'm afraid. It's just a little on me. No random factoid, but I do have a good evening for you. And how you doing? You doing well? So it's like minus 10 here and I'm freezing to death. And like normal, I didn't put enough clothes on. I'm being watched now. I'm gonna just pretend that I'm being watched by the people on the finish line. They're laughing at me. Seriously, nice bike. Planet X just went by. Justin, hilarious. So funny to make me laugh. That's about as many frosty, what are they called? Frosty colloquialisms, cliches, but frosty innuendo. I'm sure I'll get there. There's still time. I'm just worried I'm going to miss him. Exciting. Oh, some more bikes coming. See what's coming now. Come on, come on. Oh, nice TT bike. Oh, nice. Oh no, still. He's doing the illegal manoeuvre resting on the stem. That's illegal now, apparently. So my research told me. Right, I'm going to see if I can see Mr. Frost.
702.
Dog's impressed. You impressed, doggy? Yep, watching the action. Oh, they're taking the time. Woo! Well done! Proud dad moment. And doggy!
Did you see him?
That's your boy. Come on in! Go on! Go, Mark, go! Woo! Well done! It's my friend Tim. This is Mark.
Hello. How good are you doing? Thank you so much.
No worries. See you later, Tim.
Sorry you got done by my little one, but he's fine.
He totally did you. How are you doing? I've just been chatting rubbish at the camera. It's so embarrassing.
29.05.
Oh, well, I told you come in under 30. Didn't I?
That was awesome.
Hey.
I really enjoyed that. Should I head back to the lay-by?
Yeah, come on.
Full debrief.
Come down. Do you want to come right down here or are you going to go down the road?
I'll go down the road.
Wicked. How are you feeling? You look stoked.
Elated.
I was just chatting rubbish.
That's good, babe.
I don't know. I did a shout out to, hiya. I keep everyone that goes past me, hiya. Alright. You don't know me, but.
Average speed 20.7.
Well done. What were you aiming for?
I wanted to finish it ideally in under 35 minutes.
Well, you smashed your own target.
Yeah.
I'm so proud.
Thank you.
I am so proud.
Thank you.
Right, so go spin your legs out.
Okay.
You don't want to cool down too quick because it's actually really chilly.
Yeah. I'll see you at the lake.
Yeah, take care, please.
I will.
Stay safe.
Yeah.
Check your blind spot. Whoop, whoop. Go, boy, go. So yeah, he looked good, didn't he? Did all right. So I don't know if you heard, but I was like 29 something, and he wanted to come in under 35. So he did absolutely brilliantly. So proud right now. So well, there's a huge amount of bikes to go. I make my way back to the lay-by. I don't think he realises how far it is to walk. I should have like gone for a backy or something. It could take me back on the bars. Oh, so good. So rude. Catch up with you in a minute. Cool. So, I had to change the blooming battery. So, Justin said, make sure he charges the batteries, didn't he? And I was changing the battery.
Yeah.
As you were coming back down.
Oh.
Yeah.
What,
yeah.
Towards the finish.
No.
Back up there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, bless you.
I've made friends.
You have done an epic
video
job.
Bites. I got a wave and a whoop whoop. I want a debrief now, Mr. Frost.
Okay.
So give us your time again.
Bear with.
Standing by.
29.05. Yeah.
Perfect.
I'm super happy about that.
Tell me how you're feeling.
I am feeling so bloody good. Honestly, I loved it. It was really... I just loved it. It was really... I loved like the pacing myself. And
yeah.
When I was coming back up there, I was trying to think... I was trying to not think of... too much going around in my head, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
And I was just trying to concentrate and get myself into a lovely rhythm.
Yeah.
And heading back up there where it sort of flattens out a bit,
yeah,
was just awesome. I absolutely loved it.
Your bike is stunning.
Sorry?
Your bike is stunning.
What is it?
Absolutely gorgeous.
This is second hand.
I saw it and I absolutely loved it.
Archer.
It was just stunning. And you looked fabulous coming down.
So,
yeah, I can only aspire. It was just beautiful, honestly.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you very much.
No worries. Did you get a good time? Did you get a good time?
Yeah, I did actually this time of year.
Yeah?
So I'm quite pleased.
Wonderful.
I got held up at the lights down there.
Oh, did you?
I know. So I was so close to my PB.
Oh, wicked. Oh, wow. Well done.
Thank
well
you.
Done.
Thank you.
Take care. Sorry. Don't mind me. I'm just socialising over here.
That's all right. You just mesmerised by the cycling porn.
Babe, I'm loving a bit of cycling porn.
Absolutely.
For cult.
I need to go and give me a number back.
You do?
But no, I absolutely loved it. I loved getting into the rhythm and like you and your bike against the clock is just, there's something so like serene and I don't know, it's just bloody wicked. I loved it.
So have you got the bug?
Yeah, definitely. It was awesome.
You've got the bug?
Yeah. Can't wait for next week.
Right, we need to get those bars on there.
Right. Should we call it a wrap?
Yeah.
But thank you so much for watching. Look after yourself, stay safe out there. I'll see you in a couple of days when I'm a vlog.